pottery wheel at a garage sale, but I repaired it, and I've been making pots almost every day since. Knowing that my work is going to leave the studio and become a part of someone else's daily routine. And that really is the goal for me, is to make your everyday moments a little more delightful.